so much.
Okay, folks, let's talk to Natalie about the wonderful world of
plastic surgery. You know, it's constantly evolving, and here to chat about an innovative procedure, Dr. Derek Cody from Crystal Clinic Plastic Surgeons. It's good to have you here, and good to have you back in Cleveland. You're born and raised here in the area.
That's right. I'm born and raised here. I'm a proud graduate of Glenville High School, and after spending some time on both the East and West Coast, I'm happy to be back on the North Coast.
It's really exciting to have you back, because you, before this, you were out in LA.
Correct.
Which is the, you know, the place to be, I think, when it comes to plastic surgery. So clearly this man knows his stuff. And it's good to have you back here to talk about something that is something I think a lot of women face, especially after they have kids.
Absolutely. So oftentimes we see patients who are interested in changing the things that have happened to their bodies over time, maybe after multiple childbirths, with a mommy makeover that addresses the abdominal area, and we can also address the breast area as well. And I see patients who are trying to finish their transition after massive weight loss by excising and recontouring the additional skin that sometimes they're left with.
And I think that is can be a struggle for a lot of women, because they think sometimes plastic surgery, there's like a negative connotation, like, I don't want to tell people I got this done. But there are certain things that once you have children aren't necessarily going, all the hard work you do still might not fix it all.
Absolutely, because you can lose the weight, but sometimes when the skin has been stretched, it'll tighten over time, but it may not tighten to that pre-delivery form.
So there's a special technique that you use that I can't even pronounce, so okay. I'm going to let you explain it. You have an acronym for it,
okay.
Too. What is it?
Yeah, so this technique is a technique I use for breast reconstruction, mm-hmm. and it allows us to really take that procedure to the state of the art and reconstruct the breast using a woman's own tissue without sacrificing any muscle function. And so women can use their own tissue, and we kind of close them as if they had a tummy tuck with this procedure as well. And we can transplant that operation to the chest and microsurgically reconnect blood vessels to accomplish breast reconstruction.
Wow.
The benefit there is that patients maintain their core abdominal strength, and they can go on to have faster recoveries and enjoy their lifestyles again.
So this is it fairly new, this procedure, or just?
This is a very new procedure, and there are only about a handful of plastic surgeons nationwide who do this regularly.
Wow. Now, on top of doing a lot of work here, I know you go on missions a lot too, and help those maybe in other countries that wouldn't otherwise be able to have procedures done.
Absolutely. So I've gone to Chile for the last 3+ years, and down there we do everything from cleft lip and palate surgeries to breast reconstruction. And in the United States, we have the federal government that protects the right to have breast reconstruction. In many other countries, it's not a right for you to have that, and so women just are forced to go without. So we go down and we can help out. And in a week, I'll be in Haiti helping out as well.
That's absolutely wonderful. Now, when it comes to what you do here, the Crystal Clinic has several locations, right?
Absolutely.
You're in Montrose?
Correct.
What's the array of things that you can help people with?
So we can help people with a lot of things. We can help people with the lines that occur on our faces over time. We have great operations for our surgical and non-surgical for the double chin area. That's a common complaint I see. We can help you with anything from fillers that take care of the lines around the lip, the frown lines between the eyes, and so we have a number of different procedures. We meet with patients, we come up with a plan that's individualized for that patient. Some patients may need a filler, some patients may need a facelift.
Very interesting things to think about, and if you're interested in learning more, I'm sure you have a website, crystalclinic.com.
Would that Crystal Clinic Plastic Surgeons?
PlasticSurgeons.com. Check them out. Good luck with all of your endeavors, and we're very glad to have you back here in Cleveland.
Thanks for having me.
All right, we'll be right